like in most sports, socializing with athletic peers sometimes makes the competition that much more worthwhile. Take, for instance, the Bodybuilding Expo. Spike Williams and Trent Mitchell take us along for all the fun.
We had a chance to meet a lot of hot bodies, new and those that are pretty established. We started off by getting a glimpse of the three-time Ms. Olympia, Cory Everson, in training shape. Cory thrilled the audience with a performance good enough to win her crown for the fourth time.
One, two, three. How many times have you won the Olympia now?
Three times. I'm going to try one more time.
Okay. So this would be the last year for you.
Yeah. One more time.
That's sad.
No, there's too many other things going on. We seem to be getting a lot more movie offers. I want to try to make the Olympic team in track and field. There's not enough time to do everything, so I'm going to sort of deviate with my interest into something else for a while.
Trent got the opportunity to tour the booth with the exhibitors displaying their wares. Also, Mike Christian, world champion, was there. Trent had a chance to speak with him.
So what are you doing to prepare yourself this year for the Olympia? Anything different as opposed to last year?
Yeah, a lot of things real different, but you'll have to wait till after the show for me to give up these secrets.
Yeah, because I read where you only took 5 weeks last time to get ready for the Olympia last year. You going to give us a little more time to get ready for you this year?
I hope so. This year, like I said, I'm starting August 1st, which is 12 weeks prior to the show. So I'll have 7 weeks more than I have last year. So I'm looking for about a 20 to 30% change, improvement on my physique.
So we're talking the new Mike Christian. Is it going to be looking totally awesome and different or what?
No, it's not totally awesome. Lee is totally awesome. It's going to be totally high tech.
The humorous Hulk figurine folks weren't too far off when you look at professionals such as Mike Quinn, who qualified to become a pro having just won the USA Championship. Mike is one of the thickest bodybuilders in the sport today and should look forward to a promising career.
I want to be a pro for like the last couple of years. I don't think I have the mental stability to be one yet, but I do now. I think I'm going to make a good pro. My attitude is pretty good about it. I got a good support system here in California. I got two good training partners. I have a good girlfriend. So I don't think there's too much that can really stop me but me. Genetically, I think I'm gifted enough where I can stand next to just about everybody this year. So we'll see what the outcome is, but I think I'm going to improve. I need one more year of leg training.
Posing by Suzanne Tigert really charmed the audience. This Canadian native moved to the States to train and make a career in the sport of bodybuilding. Judging from her sleek body, she's on her way. We also had a minute to chat with California champion Shawn Ray.
Well, you're the rave of the bodybuilding world now. What do you think about that?
It's been a long time coming. I've been working really hard and being consistent, and you lose a few friends along the way because I'm pretty committed to what I'm doing, and I really can't get into going out to the parties and going out to eat and things like that. So I become kind of in solitude, and I'm getting ready. So,
well, all this commitment and everything, is it really worth it?
I think it is. I didn't get into the sport for the dollar value, and that's one of the major things that is helping me. The money's going to come as long as I'm continuing to be successful and to be committed. But aside from the money aspect and the publicity that I get from it, I'm definitely making improvements within myself.
At the competition portion of this exciting event, the light heavyweight and overall winner was massive Vinny Comerford from Phoenix. You probably won't believe this, but Vinny is only 5'3", but weighed over 185 pounds. The crowd's favorite was another Phoenix desert rat, 6'1", 240-pound Craig Corbell. Craig is blessed with great symmetry, which with added thickness should catapult him right to the top. Yes, there were beautiful bodies everywhere, and in all shapes and sizes. But if you were to follow our cameramen, you'd begin to think there was only one kind. Yet the expo had something to offer all those attending.